Welcome to Nest. We're going to show you how to set up your Nest Protect smoke and carbon monoxide alarm with the Nest app. You'll want to do this before you install it on the ceiling or wall. Here's the good news. It's easy. The Nest app will tell you exactly what to do. Be sure to read the user's guide that comes in the box. It has important information about safety, setup, and use of Nest Protect. You'll need either a phone or tablet that runs iOS or Android. You'll also need your home's Wi-Fi password. Lay everything out on a table. If you're setting up more than one Nest Protect, keep them close together during setup so they can easily talk to each other. If you don't have a Nest account, go to the Apple App Store or Google Play to download the free Nest app. Launch the app to create an account. If you already have a Nest account, make sure you're using the latest version of the Nest app and sign in. If you have an iPhone or iPad, make sure its Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are turned on. If you have an Android device, the Nest app will automatically turn them on. Once you're signed in to your Nest account, tap Add. If you already have a Nest product in your account, go to the Settings menu to add your Nest Protect. Use your phone or tablet's camera to scan the QR code on the back of the Nest Protect. The Nest app will automatically recognize it. Pull out the blue tab on your Nest Protect. It will speak and the light will glow blue to show it's ready.
Hi from Nest.
Hola, saludos de Nest.
Press the button now for English.
Para español, presione el botón ahora.
Press the button to choose your language. If you pulled the tab out earlier and the light isn't glowing blue, press the button on your Nest Protect to wake it up. Now you'll let your Nest Protect know where it's going to live. Nest Protect will speak this room name during an alert or emergency. Select the Wi-Fi network you want your Nest Protect to connect to and enter the password. If you already have a Nest Protect added to your Nest account, you may be able to skip this step. Your phone or tablet will now connect to Nest Protect. Now you'll choose path light settings so Nest Protect can light your way in the dark. Nest Protect will then connect to the internet and be added to your Nest account. When it's done, you'll see its light turn green.
Connected.
The app will ask if you have more Nest Protects. If you do, it'll take you through a faster setup for the rest of them. To help you keep track, write down the room where you're going to install your Nest Protect on the back. After you're finished adding all your Nest Protects to your Nest account, you'll choose Sound Check Settings. This lets your Nest Protects automatically test their voice and alarm once a month. Like all smoke alarms, Nest Protect works best when it's dust-free. You can use the plastic cover it came packed in to keep dust out until you're ready to install. Now we'll show you how and where to install your Nest Protect. There are different installation steps for wired and battery-powered Nest Protects. Click on the kind you're installing.